Well, it's time for Ask Travis Stuff. So I went through and got a bunch of questions that people were asking me. Y'all were supposed to leave it on that frequently asked question video. From now on, I am not going to go hunting for questions. If you have a question for me, leave it on this video and I will answer it next month at some point. Probably. Do you read manga? It's manga, right? Not manga. I remember it's not how it looks. Anyway, answer the damn question. No, I don't. I'm sorry. I don't. I don't have anything against it. I just don't read it. Sorry. Will you read my book? If it's published, sure, I would love to get a copy. That said, if it's not published, do not send it to me, because that could result in legal problems down the road if I wrote something similar and you're like, you stole my book. And I'm like, I didn't steal your book. And you're like, but I sent you your book. And then I'd have to prove that I did copy it. Just don't. If it's published, send me a copy. I'll love to see it. What camera do you use? I use a Sony A55. Don't buy one. It's horrible. I hate it. What editing software do you use? I use Sony Vegas Pro 11. It's great. I really enjoy that program. You should go get that one. Do pigs know their name? Baby pig. Baby pig. Choopy. Choopy. Josh. It would appear not. What kind of cookies do you like? I like chocolate chip cookies mostly, but I also like sugar cookies. If you put nuts in cookies, however, I will think you are the Antichrist and I will slit your throat. I'm not kidding. What time do you write? When I first started writing, I wrote at night because I was living at my parents' house while I took some online classes between transferring colleges. So I was writing at night because that was just when nobody was up bugging me. Then I'd start at maybe 10 or 11. Because that's when my family would go to bed, and then I would write till about 3 o'clock in the morning. And that's really the mold that I stuck with for a long time. I just associated nighttime with writing. And, you know, there's not a lot of distractions at night, so it was a good time to write. Now, however, I put myself on a more rigid schedule. I get up every day at 5:45 in the morning, and then I start writing from probably about 6 is when I get to my desk after breakfast, till about noon. And then I go work out, and that usually takes an hour and a half to 2 hours, and then I come back in, and then I work on YouTube, and then I'll try to get some writing done afterwards. So that's my current schedule. I like it. It's very productive. Hopefully I'll keep it up. Will you please do more book reviews? I'm sorry that I don't do a lot of book reviews. I realize a lot of you are subscribed to me simply for my book reviews, and I enjoy doing book reviews, but I can't review everything I read because everything I read is not exceptional. And quite frankly, I don't want to review books and give them average or bad grades because I'm a writer and I know what it's like to get an average or bad review and it sucks. So if I don't have anything good to say, basically I'm not going to say it. And then on top of that, I do read books that are good, that I really, really enjoy, but my reviews are entertaining reviews, firstly. So I have to have something entertaining to say about the book. And some books, they just don't lend themselves very well to entertaining reviews. I apologize for that. I will make a conscientious effort to do more reviews. I will try harder. Whenever a book has the least possibility of making an entertaining review, I will make it. And if it doesn't make it up to scratch, I won't upload it. But I will try to do more reviews for you. I promise you. Do you prefer ebooks or physical books? I prefer physical books to ebooks. I don't own an e-reader. I don't really want an e-reader. I stare at a screen enough reading my own books as I write them and revise them. And quite frankly, I just prefer paper. And for a little more information that you probably didn't care about, I prefer paperbacks to hardbacks. I just think they're easier and more enjoyable to read. They're definitely easier to carry around. How do you make yourself get started writing? Starting writing, like getting yourself to work on a specific day, is for some reason the hardest thing for me to do. And it's not uncommon. I've heard a lot of people say it. So what I do is I just force myself to sit at my desk. My phone's in another room. The computer I use doesn't have an internet connection. So all I can do is write. And I do not let myself leave that chair for basically 6 hours, unless, you know, some very pressing bodily functions come along. But mostly, no, I just force myself to sit there, and once I start getting writing, it's fun and I enjoy it, and I remember that this is what I love to do. Yeah, just force yourself to. That's just the easiest way. Sit down and force yourself to write. Don't let yourself get up, even if it's like, oh, nothing's coming to me. Well, if you just sit there, eventually something will start coming. Where do your pigs live? The boys live in this awesome castle that my dad and I built. There's Joshy.
And there's Joopy.
I got a little house that I made. And a cutie box that they keep flipping over.
Go in the cutie box.
Now do something cute.
Joopy.
And then the little girl, she lives over here. I just haven't gotten around to making her anything nicer. I'm going to make her a Cinderella castle eventually.
Baby pig. Baby pig.
Well, that was the questions. There was probably more, but I didn't want to go through all 90-odd videos. Can you believe I have 90 videos? When did I put them up? Anyways, I didn't want to go through all of those videos to search for questions that I haven't answered yet. So yes, if you want to ask me a question and you want me to answer it, leave it down there in the comments, okay? That way it'll make it easy for me and I can just go through it. And next month I will answer every question that's down there as long as they're appropriate. God, did I just give you all ideas to do something bad. How do you end these things? That's a question for you. How do you...
I hate you. Because I don't agree with what you do. Because you never seem to have a clue what's wrong or right. You disgust me. Writing with your left hand like it's right. I think you're gonna start a fight tonight if...
I will make a conscientious effort. I will make a conscientious effort. I will make a conscientious effort. I'll make a conscientious effort. God!